which is boring, man.
Yeah, it is.
Yo, you're sitting at your spot, lunch is passing you by. You keep procrastinating over and over. You have many questions. Why don't you go to New Horizons office? They're here to help you. You're on your phone anyhow. Why don't you make a call that's gonna help your future? You got many questions, like why am I on this bench? Why am I in this trash can? Why am I on this tree? Why am I in the tunnel? Why am I wearing a UCLA hat if I wanna go to Everest? Why am I riding this bike? Why am I riding this bike? Why am I dunking? Why am I using this chair? Why am I on the roof? Why am I on this roof?
Hello, I'm Mr. Perkins. I'm teaching AP Government. Then this class is going to be able to pass. Well, I don't know if you're going to pass, but I'm just going to try to teach you. And I don't know if you're going to take it all in. But I think you'll pass. So easy. A caveman can do it.
A caveman?
My crayon!
$1 popcorn, poppin', poppin', poppin'.
$1 popcorn.
Popcorn!
Popcorn, coming to a lunchtime near you.
Get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have
fun,
do
something. I'm from Jersey, but I'm on your show.
Last season they called me Scrawny Ronnie, now right, just pumped like a champ.
This is Vinny. This season we're gonna fist pump hard.
Go Vinny, go Vinny, go Vinny, go Vinny, go Vinny.
Okay.
can you possibly say to somebody that looks like Rambo pretty much with his shirt off?
If I'm the Kim Kardashian of Staten Island, baby.
My hair's windproof, waterproof, soccer proof, motorcycle proof.